Hello, it's part 24, Silent Hill Homecoming. Oh, tits. Duck under. Quickly now. Fuck those things. Fuck you. Fuck you. Goodbye. Not in the mood, I don't have ammo. Fuck you. At least I can get to a save point. Jesus Christ, half an hour without a save point, that's nerve-wracking in a horror game. This game isn't really that scary, it's just the annoyance part of it. Oh, hello. What's in here? Ooh, upgrade. If only I had ammo. Oh, this thing can just fuck off. Nope, goodbye, screw you. I was half expecting another one of those lurker monsters. That's a key. Ooh, another upgrade. Not for only, I don't know! To waste it on Scarlet, didn't I? Because I'm a dipshit. Hey, Mum.
Why are you talking to me? Aren't you supposed to be looking for your brother?
Okay, guilt trip, Jesus Christ. doing. Yeah, that's a photo taken from a secret ending, like a time paradox kind of a thing.
This belonged to your grandma, his father too, and now he's on your head. Although it doesn't look like much, this is the most important thing I could ever give to you.
Is it worth $1 million?
Much more than that. This is a symbol of our family's past, our future.
I'd rather have $1 million.
Sometimes you must do things and not ask why. This is one of those times.
Yes, sir.
That's my boy.
It's... It's definitely there. There we go. Watching part 24 and I'll see you in part 25.